I'd like to introduce you to my friend James Monroe. He was the fifth president of the United States. Did you know the famous painting of George Washington crossed the Delaware River and he was a soldier holding the flag? He fought in the American Revolution and he was the last founding father to hold the office. Please remember him because he bought Florida from Spain and he held Europe's nose off our business.